Is there an effort to employ more women and minorities, especially considering like race relations in the criminal justice system?
Yeah. I mean, that's the first conversation that Neil and I had. We both agreed that, you know, it was important to try for a diverse staff. Women has not proven to be difficult at all. Of our 8 reporters, 6 are women. Finding minorities is more difficult. Minorities are underrepresented in a lot of things, including investigative reporting. But 2 of our 8 reporters are African American. One of them, who's just about to join us, a guy named Corey Johnson, who's been working for the Center for Investigative Reporting in California, did a quite impressive investigation of involuntary sterilizations in women's prisons in California, that enlightened state of my birth. And he, as a result of which, the legislature changed the law. So he'll be coming to join us.